que vous...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Welcome, Henry. See you later. Good luck then. Good luck then. Good luck.
I won't get any sleep. I just won't get any sleep.
Yeah. To me. Yeah. Yeah. Heel. Yeah! Yeah! Yeah. Heel. Yeah. To heal, mutt. To heal, mutt. Thank you. Yeah. 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 Stay.
Hey, who's there? Over here! Where is everyone? Quick! Raise the alarm! Watch out!
The answer to my prayers, just when I wanted to vent.
Bring it on.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Kurva!
Watch out! Raise the alarm!
To me! stand.
What's that?
Five, six, seven, eight, nine, three score.
We have to make it.
What do you want here? I don't know you.
I'm here at the command of the Royal Hetman, Sir Radzig Kobyla.
Radzig Kobyla. The King's Hetman. I see.
I'm here to place you under arrest.
I gathered as much. And you came alone. Ha! Very daring of you, I must say.
I'll manage. Sometimes even a king can be deposed without an army.
So, I'm a king now, and you want to dethrone me? By the way, who betrayed me?
That hardly matters, does it?
Do you think I won't get a chance to settle up with them? But I hope you don't imagine I'm just going to follow meekly after you like a lamb to the slaughter.
And where would you want to go?
Anywhere. Anywhere else is preferable to Kobyla's dungeon.
Really? You can't go to Moravia. The Margrave himself is after you there. And in Bohemia, the kings may change, but the coin remains, my friend.
What do you mean?
Whoever gets to be king, they can't afford to have someone forging money.
Do you think I'm doing this on my own?
No. But when the kingdom's back in order, and it'll be time to shut this little operation down, they'll be only too happy to let you take the blame. Counterfeiting money gets no clemency.
It doesn't matter. Kobyla will string me up from the highest tree in any case.
Maybe. But you're very shrewd and very persuasive. And you might know a few things that are worth more than your life. It's up to you. Either you give yourself up and try to make a deal with Sir Radzig, or you'll be on the run for the rest of your life.
A deal with Sir Radzig. It's true they say he's a canny man.
If you cooperate, you stand a chance.
Oh, very well then. May as well climb straight into the maw of the beast.
So let's go. Master Feyfar will be itching to ask you a few questions.
Good work, Henry.
Thank you, Master Feyfar. It wasn't easy, I can tell you.
I'll take some men and have a good look around there.
And what should I do?
You should get some rest and go to Rate. In the meantime, Sir Radzig will have this wretch questioned. Maybe he'll get something useful out of him.
All right. I'll see you in Rate then.
Yeah.
Henry, I'm glad you came.
My humble greetings. How may I help you?
I'm in.
And what is...
Ah.
I'm sure you... Good luck, then.
Yeah.
Pour me one.
God be with you.
Good luck, then.
I've got a bit of coin today. What better way to use it than a game of dice?
Your fame precedes you, but you won't get the better of me.
To me.
Come on, it's time I had a throw. Use your head, man. You'll lose everything. I hope that's the end of it.
Got it for you right here.
Bottoms up.
Good harvest.
Curses. How did I even start this game?
What's your hold up?
Just as you
deserve it.
Ooh.